season of the year. Did you know that every 3 months seasons change? We have 4 seasons in a year. Let's learn about them. Spring. Spring is warm and it rains a lot. That's when flowers start to grow. Summer. Summer is very hot and the days are very long. Autumn is also what we call fall. Autumn is cool and that's when the leaves start to blow. Winter. Winter is cold, that is when we wear warm clothes and days are very short.